Sigma Theta Sorority, Incorporated, founded January 13, 1913, on the campus of Howard University by 22 dynamic women, and chartered here on the University of Delaware campus October 26, 1975, making it the first Black sorority here on this campus.
You gonna let me out? Rock a jam with the fire pots, hit the club and I'm a blend boss.